Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Protector Strong back on Resident Evil 4. So today I'm going to carry on with the speed running. So let's carry on. I don't know what I'm doing right now. There we go. So last time we left off was at the bowl, but I died, so oh, I gotta speed through this again, have I? Okie dokie. Let's try it again. Oh, bollocks. Not a great start, ladies and gentlemen. Be right back.
Try that again. Yeah.
Lovely. That was lucky.
What is that thing?
I hope this is a little bit quicker. That nicely worked.
Wait. Wait. Follow me.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Push me like? She's a woman on a mission.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Oh yeah, if you look at his knife, Leon's knife is different than the gangster costume. Yeah, it turns out using the fucking hand cannon didn't save my ass at all. I bet people still want to question this day. How does Ashley know how to drive a bulldozer? She's a 21 college girl. They're probably driving one of those. It'd be very difficult. Man or woman.
I'm leaving it to you.
Yeah.
I saw you coming, asshole. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. Not gonna lie, that was close. Nearly shit me up, that did. That's what I was looking for with the main game. That'll do.
Time, comrade. Krauser. I died in the crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
Sample settler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Yeah! goodness sake. Umbrella. Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
There we go, got that part out of the way, Dom.
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
That's more like pink than red. Speaking more red.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
But best not die on this fucking laser scene. What did I just said? Oh my god, no. Okay, we have a little drawback. How have I made the same mistake twice? No shit. Carmelia did that twice. What did I say to myself? Don't get killed by the laser. And I did it twice. Oh, that might be a little drawback, but we'll see. That really wasted time there. go quicker with that, I do need a rocket launcher or grenade. Bollocks. But I'll just be right back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just going to have a tea break. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back from my tea break. So let's carry on with the game. Oh, glad there was a save point there.
Oh, we're talking.
Yeah, son of a bitch, that attack. So I literally thought I fucking dodged that, but guess not. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, he's gonna waste my fucking time here.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Interesting.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Oh, on, hit the fucker. How is Jack Krauser stronger than a fucking hand cannon? It's unbelievable. I've never seen it. I'll tell you what, it wasn't fast though. That was not fast. But with the PRA, I would have done more damage. Well, here comes the most painy. This part can be a really annoying speed run on. I knew he was up there, but there was nothing I could fucking do. I knew he was up there, but there was like nothing I could do. So that was really fucking annoying. Fuck's sake. This part can be extremely annoying to speedrun. Didn't mean to click that. fuck's sake. I've hardly got any health, that's the problem. Like any, say, health material, because I'm, like, I'm speed running. Hardly got any like health to like, any health items. Shit. Oh shit. Nothing I could fucking do. Nothing I could fucking do there. If he's done, if he's done that, like, what the hell was I supposed to do? This is what I mean, this part is a bastard, it's a fucking speedrun. Oh, Get out of it. Get out of it. That is like bullshit. Fucking. No, bullshit. Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Oh, this part is so frustrating to speedrun. It's so frustrating. It's literally frustrating to speedrun this part. No, I'm not having that. A bullet did not fucking hit Leon. Get fucked. Get absolutely fucking fucked. Get so fucked, it's making fucked fucked. If that makes any fucking sense. How does the PRL miss that guy? He's right in fucking front of him. Right, you're telling me, Gabe, that's not on him. My laser beam was on that motherfucker. What a fucking liar. Absolute fucking lying game. This part is literally just bullshit. My god, Leon is being fucking stupid. I'm asking him to jump over a fucking barricade and he ain't fucking doing it. Don't fucking get it, man. It's just fucking stupid. No, you're full of lies, game. That's a full of lies. That is literally full of lies. And I do not like games that lie. He was nowhere near. He fucking like did a supersonic fucking jump to grab me there. Get fucked. This part is a bastard to fucking speedrun. I hate it. Dickhead, you're an absolute dickhead. You are an absolute dickhead. You're a dickhead, you're an absolute dickhead. I hope you fucking get gonorrhea, you piece of shit. Why am I getting so angry at a fucking AI telling him to get fucking gonorrhea? Unreal. This off. Didn't want to do that. Why did the gun go through? Oh, eat a dick. Yeah, of course, there's a fucking green herb right fucking for me, but no, these Gatling cunts fucking kill me because they're cunts. This seriously, there's got to be a better fucking way to kill these cunts. Whoever came on this part of the level, I hope. Oh, fucking hell. Whoever came up with this part of the level is you're a fucking idiot. That's what I mean. I knew this part was gonna be a pain in the fucking ass to fucking speedrun. It's a pain in the fucking ass section. You know, fucking Mike in his fucking helicopter doesn't fucking help you at all. He just flows around like a fucking headless chicken in the fucking sun with his fucking head up its own fucking arse, not helping one fucking bit. But what can I do? No, I'm just a cunt with the controller. Should be no. And if you get rid of that bow now, I'll get that fucking, yeah, disappears. What? Why are you there? Why are you there? Oh my god, Leon has just gone full fucking low IQ. Now I gotta get rid of the fucking guy down here. Alright, yes, finally, kill all the free cunts. Just go away. Eat. Fuck off. Oh, you bunch of cunts. Leon. Fucking finally. Fucking finally, pass them cunts. Oh, bullshit. God, where's the guy with the fucking codes? Just wasting my time. Don't tell me. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Yeah, where is the key? Down here, are you kidding me? How did he die all the way from there? How? Explain to me how the fucking fuck he died all the way down there. What a waste of time. You have got to be fucking shitting me. That's probably pissed me off. Not gonna lie, that has pissed me off. Because, like, this. Because, yeah, he was up there and suddenly he's all the way over there. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, that really did waste a lot of my time. Just glad the first guy pointed. That. That took 10 fucking minutes. Oh, I'm not going over there. Even though it's like a lot of money you can get from him, but I gotta run all the way there. I gotta run all the way there back, and that's just gonna waste time. Speed run done.
And again, is that you?
Here we go. Two hours and 20 minutes. Clear the game in 2 hours and 20 minutes. Died 3 times, but did 2 hours and 20 minutes. Let's see where that's put me on the leaderboards. $862. So it's this person here did it in 1 hour and 20 minutes, but probably doing the debug glitch and all that stuff to make Leon go even more faster. There you go, I did it in, let's say, 2 hours and 20 minutes. Quite a lot, actually. Quite a lot of people done it in 2 hours and 20. I'm the only one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be the end of the stream. Now a speed run Resident Evil 4, the main game, in 2 hours and 20 minutes. Probably would speed run it again and hopefully can do it a bit more faster. Probably when I got like a full loader, I've got like Chicago Typewriter, the hand cannon, the PR and the rocket launcher, maybe to go a little bit faster. But anyway, this is Protect the Strong playing Resident Evil 4 speedrun, and I'll see you all next time.